I'm Maritza Stelinski.
And I'm Kate here with your Kirv midday report.
Today is Tuesday, February 11, 2014.
Friday Night Live will be this Friday at the Irving Arts Center at 7 p.m. Admissions will be free. Some of your classmates from Irving High will be performing.
February is Book Lovers Month. Stop by the library and share with them your favorite book. They will also be selling hot beverages throughout this month.
Cheerleading trials will be held March 3rd through the 6th from 4:15 till 6:15 in the dungeon. Anyone wishing to be a cheerleader or mascot for the upcoming year needs to pick up the information room.
473 Island, 516 Nathan, or 535 Richmond.
There will be a mandatory parent meeting February 24th at 6 p.m. in the DLL. You must have a parent attend to be eligible to try out.
Do you want to send a note to someone special on Valentine's Day? Well, you're in luck. FCCLA is selling candy grams in all three lunches for only $1 each. You'll be able to write them a note, but please keep them appropriate. They will be delivered on Valentine's Day to your friend's first period teacher.
The SAT of the day is orbital, which means belonging to a planet's flight path. Please show the clip.
I'm like stuck to you.
What are you doing, Freddy?
Here's
Create is this Friday. If you would like to enter a showcase for your, and please go online and ask your teachers, or go online and look at the categories.
The Tiger Design Studios will be taking photos in room 538 during all three lunches on Thursday, February 13. One picture for $3 and two pictures for $5.
Seniors, want to wear the green cord at graduation? Your volunteer service hours and folders are due no later than March 7th.
And now for Carolina's Corner.
Roll the clip.
Hi guys, welcome to Carolina's Corner, and like I promised, this week we are interviewing the four guys that, they got signed to colleges. We have Davius, we have Antonio, we have Tavion Big Juicy, and Michael. How is it now that y'all got signed to colleges? How y'all feel?
I'm ready to go already.
How y'all feel?
I feel accomplished.
Feel accomplished?
Not finished though.
Not finished?
Not finished.
So, where are you going to go to college?
University of Houston.
Houston?
TCU.
TJC?
Rackham, Texas Tech.
But who is the one person you have to thank for all this?
Coach Dela.
Coach Dela and my mom.
Coach Dela and my mom.
God.
God.
She said person. Person.
Hey, that healed me through a lot.
Person?
How would you describe yourself when you first came at Irving and started playing football?
Terrible. Sloppy.
Immature and not coachable.
You just came this year, so how'd you feel?
I was already ready.
I felt kind of awkward.
Awkward?
A little bit, because I didn't really know too much of football schematics or anything.
I feel mediocre, like a scrub.
Mediocre.
So do y'all know what y'all are going to major in college?
Kinesiology.
Oh, well.
No, I'm doing biology and chemistry.
Okay. Engineering. I'm pretty sure y'all's families are very proud of y'all, and of course everybody in school is proud of y'all. Coach Latoya is proud of y'all, and you know I'm proud of y'all for coming this far. So that's all we have today on Carolina's Corner. We just got done interviewing, and maybe one day y'all see these guys on TV. So yeah, what's y'all's little? So it's Rekka. And then what?
It's like this.
It's like this.
But you can do this.
And I'm going to be a teacher. So.
Yeah, cash money, heroes, private jets, polish, they shine.
I look up to the sky, and now the world is mine. I've known it all my life, I made it. I used to dream about the life I'm living now. I know that there's no doubt, I made it. Up the fight.
hella chopper burning smoke. Louis bags.
Well, that's all we have for you guys today. I'm Maritza Ramirez.
And I'm Kate Gallegos. Please stay tuned for sports with Adrian and Bryan.
Have a good day, Urban Tigers.
This is ISPN
with Bryan Chase
and Adrian. Hello, Tigers. Welcome to your Tiger Sports Update.
Starting off our news, Smack Mac.
Oh, yeah, we're going to be dunking Cardinals tonight.
Yeah, dunking Cardinals. Okay, boys basketball. Our boys basketball team is facing off MacArthur Cardinals in the Tiger Gym. The game starts at 5, followed by a 6:30 game, and concluded with Varsity's 8 o'clock game.
Wow.
Wow.
Boys and girls soccer. The boys are at Turner tonight. JV game starts at 6, and the boys varsity games start at 7:30. The girls will be playing at Tiger Field, playing Turner. The games are at 5:30 and 7. So gain enough chakra for your teleportation jutsu and make it to all the games tonight.
Baseball. Gotta love that baseball.
Think about a swing.
The baseball games were scheduled for tonight, but they got rescheduled for Thursday.
Mm-mm.
Repeat, Thursday night versus Skyline at Tiger Yard.
Softball. Varsity will be playing North Crowley at Crowley mañana night. Game starts at 5:30. Be there or not. Don't let your school down or forever feel the guilt of missing out on such a great game.
Please be there. You'll break my heart if you don't. Oh, and Coach Lazo is having a bad day today. So if you could, if you see him in the hallways, give him a hug and say, not a finger. That concludes our Tiger Sports for today. I'm Bryan.
And I'm Paul. Make it a great day, Tigers.